guys, Scarface Russell, okay, with your daily supposed update for Saturday the 5th of August, 2023. Reminder, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and turn the notifications bell on so you don't miss any of my content. Like this video, leave a like and get involved in the comments. We'll get back to you as soon as possible. So here is your daily supposed update. Welcome to Tottenham, Hotspur Ashley Phillips, who signs a 5-year contract until 2028, and he is our latest signing. The 18-year-old was born in 2003. Wolfsburg captain Maximilian Arnold on Mickey van der Ven's transfer to Tottenham Hotspur being a done deal. He said, "You always miss a player like Mickey. That's a loss, no question, but that's the football business for Mickey himself. That's great. He deserves it." So you go. Barcelona and Tottenham will discuss a possible deal for central defender Clement Longley next week when the two teams play on Tuesday. Longley has already rejected Saudi Arabia since he wishes to play in Europe, ideally Tottenham again. And that is Mundo Deportivo. Mickey van der Ven will fly to London on Sunday with still small change to original plan. Medical test booked on Monday. Deal done, set to be announced early next week by Spurs. More on Alea Vilex, Argentinian 2003 born striker, will travel to London this evening. Sunday's first day at Spurs ahead of medical early next week. Tottenham and Rosario Central have just exchanged documents for the $23 million package deal, with add-ons tax include a €15 million fixed. Interesting. And last but not least, Harry Kane is expected to be involved in Spurs' friendly against Shakhtar Donetsk on Sunday. That's tomorrow. Bayern Munich is still waiting on a response from their final offer of more than $86.24 million, with add-ons included for Kane that could equal $90 million. Daniel Levy is in the USA, but the trip is not believed to be linked to any potential transfer whatsoever. That is from Sky Sports News, and that's your short but sweet daily special update for Saturday the 5th of August 2023. Like I said, start the video. Excuse me, new to the channel, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, free to do so. It helps the channel grow, and turn the notifications bell on so you don't miss any of my content. If you like this video, leave a like. Get all the comments, because I will get back to you in the replies as soon as possible, I do can assure you. Join me tomorrow and every other day till the transfer window slams shut on the 1st of September for your daily Spurs updates here at Scarface Burstall. Always keep me up to date with reliable TF1 information, news, updates and reports everywhere you go about the club you love, Tottenham Hotspur, all in one place. But as we always say on this channel, come on you Spurs.